Moving on, Shema District and Kitagata Town Council leaders have embarked on a task to open boundaries of Mulago Hot Springs in Kitagata Town Council. Now, this move is aimed at resolving the issue of ownership between the government and the family of the late John Ibada. Kitagata Town Council and the Minister of Tourism drew a memorandum of understanding to develop and modernize two hot springs of Omogabe's, the former King of Ankole, and Mulago Hot Springs adjacent to each other on the Ishaka Kitagata Kagamba Road. Let's take a look at the story.
Works to develop the hot springs have stalled because of the boundary issues with the late Ibara's family. Kitagata Hot Springs are natural springs in Shema District, southwestern Uganda. The springs are believed to have natural healing powers. The boundaries were opened by private surveyors under the supervision of Shema District Staff Surveyor Samuel Tumwesije.
I'm called Tumwesije Samuel. I'm the District Staff Surveyor, Shema District. And we are trying to open boundaries for the neighbor, the person neighboring this hot spring. We are trying to find out if this hot spring land falls in someone's title or not. So this is what we are trying to do, and then we can go ahead and talk with the neighbor and see how to move the hot spring.
He told Kitagata stakeholders consultative meeting organized by the Kitagata Town Council at Kitagata Hot Springs Hotel that the purpose of opening the boundaries was to find out if the springs are in private land.
Belongs to anyone, belongs to government. Only that if someone has been used, if it is in someone's title, maybe you would still need to have consent for people to use it and all that, provide way into it and all that. But we are trying to find out if indeed the road towards it or any other land around it belongs to one person, belongs to a titled land. That's what we are trying to find out.
Ian Ibara told the news that his concern was council calling them for an abrupt meeting when other stakeholders from his family were not present, saying he tried to engage them on phone, which was not viable. Ian added that the family is not against the development of the hot springs, but they want to enter into a memorandum of understanding on management and how they will benefit from it.
Yes, 6 years with no constructive engagement. We only thought of something the day before. Come tomorrow. I've come on the buses before because they are rushing me for a meeting. So, and why don't we have something structured, planned? And say, okay, now let's come and sit. We do this.